Ready to grow your plant family? Let's propagate Tradescantia. Choose a healthy stem with several leaves. Make your cut just below a node. Snip now. Remove the leaves near the base to expose the node. Fill a pot with well-draining soil and make a small hole in the center. Gently plant your cutting. The nodes should be buried where roots will form. Water it well and place it bright. In direct light, keep the soil moist and soon you'll see new growth.